Well, we're talking health care reform now, as the AARP says most of their members support health care reform.
This after reports that members were leaving over the controversial issue. News Channel 8's Molly Nelson is joining us with more. And Molly, we understand they surveyed members, right?
Yeah, Molly, the AARP surveyed 500 of its 400,000 members here in Iowa. Today at the State House, they reveal the results. They say 63% of AARP members surveyed say the health care system needs major changes or complete overhaul. 79% say it's very important that Iowans, all Iowans, have access to affordable health care. The AARP says after weeks of town hall meetings and debates like the one you're seeing here, the survey proves that many Iowans support reform. They say that's because 50% of Iowans over 50 are members of AARP. They'll take these numbers and try to convince members of Congress. One big roadblock for the AARP, Senator Charles Grassley.
You don't force Senator Grassley to do anything he doesn't want to do. But we will continue to talk, we will continue to reason, and provide evidence and information that we think supports our position.
And I asked the state director, who you saw right there, if the AARP would support a version of the health care bill that didn't include some kind of a public option. He says right now he doesn't know. He says the National Board is looking at all the different versions that are going on right now in Washington, D.C., and waiting to hear more from Congress.
Okay, so stay tuned to that. You mentioned the enrollment. Mm-hmm. Have they seen a change in the...
They have. He said, let's look at the numbers here. About 60,000 of the 40 million nationwide have dropped from AARP since the debate.
Mm-hmm. So Iowa figures, we'll see.
He didn't have those.
Okay, we'll check into that. Thanks a lot, okay. Molly. Well, changes are taking place today, as of today, rather, for Planned Parenthood of Greater Iowa. It is merging with Planned Parenthood of Nebraska Council Bluffs. The new agency will be known as Planned Parenthood.